Welcome. This is going to be an unboxing and review of these boxes of Kraken dice that we picked up. And I guess a review of the booth at Comic-Con. This was by far my favorite vendor that I saw there. They didn't have a big, gigantic presence, but I was very happy to find them. There are... You know, maybe it's me just being excited about the new hotness or whatever. They're obviously not ChessX. Nothing against ChessX. We've been getting this stuff for centuries. So when we found them, they're in this tiny little booth down one of the aisles, kind of around where Blizzard is. And they had rows and rows and rows, over 200, I'm guessing, of... different styles of dice, all, you know, one particular set on each peg. These three here glow in the dark. We did pick up a fourth set that we gave to our tenant. He's a very, very kind gentleman. Like him a lot, and he's also a D&D fan. And that particular set was like a translucent green with swirls of darker green in it. Had a very eldritch look to it, and that's the one he picked. So this is what I have left. These all glow in the dark. They also had like giant metal D20s that were very stylized. Some of them were just metal with like jeweled inlay and etchings. Others kind of looked cyberpunky or even steampunky and things like that. They were really nice. And they ranged from about $30 to maybe $100. But they were really cool, you know. Very heavy, you could kill someone if you hit them with it. So the first day when we went there and we bought something, they had these two buckets of D20s, and they were silver, and the other one they called gold because it had like gold swirly stuff in the center. This is a liquid center. And so I bought some dice and I think a dice bag, and they're like, okay, take something from the bucket. So this was free. This was free. And a couple days later, they had this instead of the gold ones. And I picked this one when I bought more dice. And they had tons of other free stuff too. I think they had a tote and some dice bags. Lanyards, I picked up one of those. Also really well made. These we saw displaying some of the dice just kind of on the tables. Didn't look like they were for sale. I finally asked if they were, and they were like, yeah, these are store your dice. And I was like, brilliant. So I bought a couple of these. But let's open one of these up. Well, all of them. Now, I already pre-cut the tape on this, but I haven't opened it yet. Hey, look at that. So immediately, you see this nice, big, chunky D20 here. That's awesome. Now what do we have in the set? We've got four D6s, two D20s, two D10s. Is that what those are? This is a D12, yeah? One of those. This is a D8. One of those. One D10. A mini D20. And a four-sided dice. Then you've got this... I thought this was just a plain old chit. But it's... I guess you could use it as a coin to flip. Or as a token. Like a marker or something like that. Brilliant. And I'm told the mini D20s are just kind of a thing now that people are drawn to. Nice. This is really cool though. I got this nice big chunky D20. Very excited. And this is to store your dice, as previously mentioned. Might be cool to put a glowy set inside and illuminate it. So let's see how many we could fit in here before putting the giant D20. You could fit about 8 of the standard size D20 in here. Maybe 10. No, let's take out a D6. What do we got? There we go. Look at that. Isn't that cool? Next up, we have these gray ones. Kind of look like a tombstone. Or maybe marble. And these guys are all over the internets and the Instagrams and social media things. I added them immediately when we returned home. So what do we got in this set? We have 4 D6, the nice big chunky D20. Got 2 other D20s in here. And a small D20. We've got a D8, D10, D12, another D10, and full-sided, and the token. Nice. So these are random then, yeah? Because it looks like I got a lot more D20s in this set. Which I'm fine with. This is cool. Wow. Right, so we'll put you guys in here now. I was having trouble finding where the lid to this is because it's all the sides pretty much look the same. And then I noticed that the part that's removable has the Kraken Dice symbol on it. So you just go like that. Oh, maybe we can. Let's see here. Yeah, nice. Look at that. Cool. Where's the Kraken Dice symbol at? There it is. Right. And lastly, we have these here. I like these a lot. The red in it kind of looks like blood. Maybe a bit coagulated. So these guys are they're very exciting to me. I like them a lot. I'm most definitely going to patronize them again. Look at their website, see what new and exciting stuff they have going on. Pardon me. Okay, so we got 4d6. 2 D20s and the nice big chunky D20. We've got 2 D10s, right? Yeah, here we go. We've got D8, D12, mini D20. They're really cool token or chit, and a D4. This is brilliant. You know, who can be excited about dice? Yeah, I guess I am. All right. So in a previous video that we haven't posted yet, we filled up our D20 mug here, and we were left over with a nice chunk of D20s that obviously we won't fill in this mug, and we didn't know what to do with it. We already have a couple mugs filled with mini die sets and oversized D20s. Then we forgot we had this beautiful thing here, which is a nice dice trail. It's even got a D20 symbol on it. So what we're going to do is we're going to put all these dice from there in here. There we go. That one almost ran away from us.
Let's go back and get it.
Let's try it again. There we are. Look at that. Beautiful. All right, so this was a product review, pretty much, of this amazing dice company called Kraken Dice. If you're a fan like I am of just dice in general, if you want something new and different, check them out. They're all over the internet, Instagram, Facebook, things like that. They probably even have a TikTok, I don't know. Very exciting, amazing stuff. Thanks a lot. Stay healthy. Always be kind. Take care.